Hi, welcome to the eJenn Solutions YouTube channel where we help make your business social media just a little bit easier. Today, I'm going to show you how to change your Facebook page username for 2023. I know it's going to be a little bit different than maybe you have done in the past, but no worries. We're going to show you how to do it. And of course, we're going to give you some ideas and some things you may want to consider before you do it, such as where it shows up, what it does, how many times you can change it, and all that good stuff. And of course, if you're strapped for time, don't worry. I have all the chapters in the description below so you can skip to the part that you need most. All right, let's get going. All right, just a couple of housekeeping things so that you don't frustrate yourself when you follow these instructions and you can't get this to work, all right? So the first thing you want to make sure is that you have the correct role settings. That means that you have been allowed to make changes such as deleting the page, changing the username, all that good stuff. If you do not have it, you may want to check and make sure that you have admin rights to the whole page and everything, okay? Go to someone who's added you. If you don't, they can fix that for you. I had to write everything down because there's a lot. The next thing is if you can't change it, it's because you or someone else on your team has recently changed the page name. So here's the kicker, and I want you to be very aware of this. You cannot change the name. You can only do it once every 60 days. So that means when you go to do your username, make sure your spelling is correct, because once you hit save, yeah, you've got 60 days at a bad name if you did it wrong. So make very sure that you spell everything correctly and so you can change your username. So 60 days. If you can't, you may have limits placed on your page. And if that is the case, then you will have to contact or work with Facebook as to why there's limits on your page. Don't know that, don't know the reasons, but there could be some limits placed on your page for various reasons. And lastly, you cannot change regional pages, page names, if it's connected to a global page. So in other words, let's say you have headquarters somewhere and then you have locations throughout the United States or in other countries. If they're all connected to that global page, you cannot change the regional page names. So a couple of things to be aware of. I think the best thing to keep in mind is that you can change the username once every 60 days. All right, we got, oh, and I forgot to tell you the most important thing, and this is going to deserve a like right here. If after all that, you still cannot change the username, guess what? You can submit a form to Facebook. And yes, I have a link for you. It is in the video description below. If that helps you out, I mean, that's worth a like right there, right? All right, let's get over to the desktop. Okay, so here we are in the page that we want to change. That is the first step, of course, is to get into the page where you want to change the username. Now, I've given you all the things that you need to be careful of before you begin this process, but let's assume that you're ready to go. You're going to come over here to your picture on the profile, and you're going to scroll down to Settings and Privacy. Select that, and it's going to open another menu, and you're going to select Settings. Once that opens up, you're going to see the general page settings section, and this is where you're going to edit and change your username. Now, once you click this, it's very easy. You just start typing in here and changing the name. And as you type in names, it will give you if the name's available or if it's not available. Now, I'm not going to do this for my page, but once you change that, hit review change, and it will allow you to submit the request to change the page. Now, here's the thing that I want you to remember is that your username will also change the link. So in other words, when we go to our Facebook page, it's facebook.com/eJennSolutions. That is my username. If I change the username, my URL will change, right? This will change. What does that mean? Well, think about where this is linked. So if you've linked your Facebook page on your website, on your email signatures, or even in print, you're gonna have to go back and change all of those because it does not redirect and you will have a lot of broken links. So just be aware of that. Little pro tip for you today. Think a little bit outside of our immediate change that we're doing and think of all the places that you have used that URL. You're gonna wanna go back and change them. So there you go. That's how you change your username. Good luck. And I hope this video helped. If it did, I appreciate a thumbs up. And of course, if you're a subscriber, thank you. And I will see you again in the next video.